All right, today I have a 2019 Mitsubishi Mirage, and today I am going to show you how to open and close the windows on this vehicle. But before we get started, could you give me a thumbs up, also subscribe to my channel for more great content, and feel free to leave a comment. All right, so I'm behind the steering wheel of this vehicle, right? I am going to look to the left-hand side, and do you see these controls right here? These controls control how to roll down the window. If I want to roll down the windows, here are the rear windows. I can press the button and the rear windows roll down. Pull them and they close. And these right here are the front windows. And push them down. When I'm ready, I can pull them up just like that. All right. There's also another feature, a window lock feature. Okay. So you can close, open and close the windows right here. You can lock and unlock the windows by pressing this. Now, when I press this, the windows lock. And they cannot, the passenger windows lock, and they cannot be opened or closed, all right, by me or the passengers. Now, to unlock it, I'm just going to come back over here, press this again, make sure this is up, and now you can open and close the windows, all right? Let me know if you have any questions.